is to die. Connie was in a funk. The acting career she imagined hadn't panned out. Her best performance so far was pretending to be awake at her temp jobs. Desperate for a change, she was ready to sell out. Her plan, become a stripper. She lacked only one, make that two things to get going.
Motivations that drive young ladies to have extraordinary large breast implants stems from often a desire to feel accepted, which does inspire a lot of young ladies to overly enhance their physique.
Connie surfed the internet for the cheapest boob job she could afford. She found it.
Okay, just tell me what it is that you want.
I want stripper boobs, okay? I want melons, I want bazonkas, bonkers. I don't want to see my feet. Just the biggest you can make them.
Your wish is my command.
Okay.
This quack would do anything as long as you paid cash.
I promise to give you the biggest tatas in all of Southern California.
Okay.
Now, let's go ahead and cut this bimbo open.